Okay. Yung pangalan po ninyo muna, no? Okay.
Ako si Belle Damasco. Ako yung founder ng Children's Better Life Program Incorporated. Mm-hmm. So, na-establish po siya back in 2015. Mm-hmm. At marami po kami mga program para sa mga underprivileged kids. But for this year po, we are trying to build a sustainable agricultural farm para sa mga bata. Kasi po, we want to slowly shift from getting donations from becoming a sustainable charity. Kasi yun po yung gusto na talaga namin mainga, yung mga bata matulungan na ngayon mag-grow ng kanilang makakain. Para po sa food security namin.
Okay.
Ayun po.
Yan lang ang okay, thank you. Ano pa lang pangalan mo, si?
Belle.
Ayan po si Belle. Ayan po
and
si Belle.
And yung charity po namin pala, we just do it as a volunteer talaga. Mm. So, we don't have paid workers. Mm. So, we make time para sa mga bata.
Okay.
Kaya, usually, every program is yung feeding at saka yung mga program. Pero since today is a special day, we need it on a Wednesday. Tapos yun na, at after work or before my shift, yung plato,
Okay. Thank you, Ma'am Belle.
Hindi po kayo sumali.
Hindi
po.
Amen.
Pledge.